Hello everyone, and welcome to back to Poorly Done Gaming's playing a fighting game poorly. We had so much fun with Sailor Moon Super S. The fight variable emotion, I believe it's called, for the Sega Saturn. Let's play the PS1 version. Go into options. Nice little loading screen. Sega Saturn didn't really have that. And there's in the options whatever this song is. It's like a old-timey vaudeville dance routine. It's just, what is this song? There's difficulty in time. Put it down to the easiest difficulty because I don't really know what I'm getting myself into. Load screen. That Luna P is just terrifying for some reason. And story mode. The game had the same opening cinematic as the Sega Saturn one. Ooh. This music sounds old-timey too, a vaudeville act. But we do not get an anime cutscene in this one, like how we did in the Sega Saturn. I'm assuming it's just the same dialogue or something similar to the cutscene. The Sega Saturn game has, if you guys haven't seen it, has a full like sequence from the anime-looking cutscene that has them all trying to decide who's the star of the show, basically. So they're all gonna fight to decide it. I think that's kind of the plot of most of these Sailor Moon fighting games. But yeah, it's kind of disappointing that the cutscene was kind of cool. It wasn't CGI, it was hand-drawn. It looked just like the old 90s show. And here we go. Tempted to play Chibi Moon just because in the Sega Saturn version her ult was so stupidly broken. Yeah, I'll play Chibi Moon. Alright. This is a little bit different looking. I may or may not have a walkthrough pulled up for this. Six is stupid. It's a cuteness stat. It just makes you pose randomly if you want to or not. Well, they still talk to each other like in the original. Let's see what the rest looks like. Yeah, the Sega Saturn's definitely winning out as far as load screens go. It just stares into your soul. Okay. Chibi Moon is definitely tiny. Backgrounds are not as impressive as the Saturn one. But the sprites are, since you can't see the sprites as clearly as they can in the Sega Saturn one, that, okay, Chibi Moon's way too short. I love it. I absolutely love it. Okay. So how did I lose the suplex? Bina!
Sailor Venus!
Yatta! Yatta!
Round 2! Fight!
So tiny. I can't wait to see her next to one of the taller ones. Really cannot. Okay.
Winner! Sailor Chibi Moon!
Ureshii!
Round 3! Fight!
Block damage. Okay, that's one. I only have like, what, 10 more characters to fight through? Oh, I get a report card. Okay. How well you did at beating up your friends.
kawatte ashakya
round 1 fight
moon final hatta to moon action pink sugar heart attack to 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 to
It's kind of a shame about the backgrounds in this version. Oh my god, this no chip damage thing. Yeah, the levels in the Saturn version look so nice. It's the only nice thing about the game. Oof. That does that much, huh?
KO! Winner! Round 2 Fight!
On the throw again.
KO.
She gets right back up.
Winner. Sailor Moon.
Yay! Kachata! La 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 la.
More load screen. Yep. Okay, forward and kick. That's our answer right now.
KO. Winner. Sailor Chibi Moon.
Why? Yatta.
つ。ファイト。
Understand why and when that works and when it doesn't.
KO! Winner! Sailor Moon!
Yay! Kachata! La 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 la!
Round 3! Fight!
Well, that was a risk, but it paid off.
KO! Winner! Sailor Chibi Moon!
Why? Yatta!
And now we load. Load screens. Oh, this background looks better than Neo Crystal Tokyo or the Moon Kingdom did.
Round 1. Fight!
Thank you.
collision detection, the impact detection. This game is weird.
Winner! Sailor Chibi Moon!
Why? Yatta!
Round 2. Fight!
That's a move that exists. Oh, please tell me. Please tell me this is how this ends. Oh no, she's blocking. Sailor Mars. Oh, good. She's too short. She's too sore short for the ult to hit.
KO! Winner! Sailor Chibi Moon!
Load screens, yay. I think in this competition, the Sega Saturn version is clearly the superior one. Yep, there's definitely a height differential here.
Round 1. Hajime.
Oh, that's all just terrible.
Sailor Chibi Moon.
It's gonna be even worse with Uranus then.
Round 2. Hajime. Yeah.
Stop that, thank you. Okay, now I should have left as is Mercury of the Inner Senshi.
Shōsha! Sailor Chibi Moon!
Oh, I got a report card from Sixio Mass this time. Not Artemis, look at that. Coming up in the world. At least the height's a little bit more rational, I guess. Those books and those tables in the background are huge, though.
Round one! Fight!
Okay, that one actually can hit top of her. Well, I'm glad that went off first.
KO! Winner! Sailor Chibi Moon!
Why, yatta!
Round 2! Fight!
The face looks so bad. Mercury looks destroyed and ashamed. And now we get to fight the art century because they put their 2 cents worth in. Okay, and that's another one that I don't have to worry about. No Chronos Typhoon for you.
KO! Winner!
Pluto's standing there all dignified, trying to act like she didn't get knocked over. Done, Pluto.
KO. Winner. Sailor Chibi Moon.
Ureshii.
こうなることも星の定め。
Only got the Artemis one that time.
小さいからって舐めないでね。強いんだから。
かわいい。あなた、主役になるにはまだまだ早いんじゃない？
セーラーです。
Alright, Neptune, see if your attacks go over my head or not. Her attack went off pretty quick. So fast. What is her? Nothing was saying her.
Katta no wa Sailor Neptune yo.
Kuchihodo ni mo nai desu wa.
Oh, don't troll me with your violin.
Dai 2 kai sen. Hajimete.
Spamming for the win. That was quite the dance move you did there, Sailor Neptune. I may have won the fight, but you won the war. Oh, Luna's this time. Okay. Well, two more. What, Sailor Saturn? I think Uranus is the end boss, regardless which game you're playing. Yep. Well, at least we're closer to... Chibi Moon's proportions are just all off. Like, that's crazy. Like, they didn't resprite her, they just shrank it down proportionately. Okay, no silence glaive surprise for you. Kind of curious to see what it was going to look like, but I'm not letting you do it. And lost fight. Massive height difference again, I'm sure.
Round 1. Hajime.
Pink Sugar!
Doing next to no damage to her. Her in the ankle until she lost.
そこまで。勝者。セーラーチビムーン。
わーい、やった
ー。ラウンド2。はじめ。
I'm still not above doing this. Oh, she stopped it this time. Against me.
そこまで。勝者。セーラー・ウラヌス。
決まったな。
ラウンド3。始め。
Lost that. Now we have to go through the loading screens.
勝者セーラー・ウラヌス
手応えのないやつだ。決まったな。
こんなことではセーラー戦士は務まらないぞ。それでこそセーラー戦士、期待しているぞ。
This version at least doesn't give you little roses to tell you how many times you failed and had to restart.
の月に変わってお仕置きよ。
セーラーウラヌス、華麗に活躍。
ラウンド1、はじめ。
She's less against this happening in the second round.
そこまで。勝者、セーラーウラヌス。
手応えのないやつだ。
ラウンド2、はじめ。
Goofed. Okay, that's one.
そこまで。
Well, the third match for all the marbles.
勝者。セーラーチビムーン。ラウンド3、はじめ。
Like she doesn't want to get close now. Fine with me, this does more damage.Mastered the technique.
そこまで。勝者、セーラーチビムーン。
わーい、やった
And there we go. I guess we got a little bit of a cutscene. Well, that was definitely a game. Thanks everyone for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and play more random games later. Have a good night.